Hi there, my name is Lars. I talk to you from Mygind in Denmark. I'm lucky to live here near the river in Mygind, and I like to invite you and other great people to come here to Mygind. If you like to come to nature wellness, if you like to tap into your own peace and find out what you can do to be in peace with yourself, maybe your relatives or friends. Also, if you like to tap into what can you do in order to help peace in the world, we would really like to invite people come here to Mygind.
Hi, my name is Lene. I'm married to Lars, who told about this place before. And we are living here in this wonderful, beautiful nature, close to the stream. We would like to share this experience with many other peoples who would like to come out and sense how it is to get closer to nature and feeling all the connection with nature.
We ask you to back our campaign to make a space here when people can come and tap into peace with yourself and also peace in the world. So my wife and I have put up these two wonderful Mongolian tents, which are up here at the back. And we have put up these tents and we invite you to come and stay. But if you back this campaign with $130 or more, you can come and sleep in these tents. You can come and enjoy the nature. And with the money we back, we will build nice toilets, facilities you can come and use. And also just behind me where you have the red closet, we will put up a nice outdoor kitchen. So you can do your cooking here next to the river. You can stay here, eat. You can make a fire outside. You can go swimming in the river. And after a cold swim in the river, as it is now wintertime in Denmark, you can go and sit in the cozy Mongolian tent next to the fire, having joy with a good friend, or just digging into your own heart and your own heart's wisdom about what is important in your life. I hope when I speak, you can really hear the bird life here, that is very rich. And now you probably heard it. Today when we film, there's also a little bit noise, because the neighbor castle is doing a lot of Christmas trees. And when we talk about Christmas, maybe supporting this crowdfunding would be a wonderful Christmas present for someone you love or for yourself. Winter swimming is a great activity. It's really fun, and yeah, when you go in, but when you get up, you feel strong and you're excited, and afterwards you feel so fresh. It's like you're being awake, and feel the blood running around in the body. But maybe more important, the connectedness you feel with nature, being out there, seeing what happened, maybe with the wild animals around at the same time. We like to do various activities, like making coaching exercises, going to nature, or just going to connect or find answers, go deep, search for an answer, or have a good time, or recharge.
I would really love many people to get this experience of being in this tent. Maybe for some days, trying to live in it, feel the simplicity, feel the connecting to nature, feel the different way of living and all the senses that get activated by being here, by listening to the nature, feeling the warmth from the oven, and when it's cold, when you wake up in the middle of the night and you warm up again, and this beautiful, small, intense room that makes you like feel like you are in a totally different world. It's very awesome.
The furniture is in this tent is traditional handmade wood furniture made in Ulaanbaatar, the capital of Mongolia. And all the decorations are hand painted. So it's national traditional furniture of Mongolia. So this tent, 32 square meters big, is just like the nomads live on the countryside in Mongolia. I've been lucky to visit Mongolia 2 times myself, and staying there with the nomads is really something special. But staying in a nomad tent in Denmark is also something really special. We invite you to back this campaign and come and have this try in Mygind near Aarhus in Jutland, Denmark.